at the turn of every industrial revolution or new era of production, there have been people who have said, this is the end. This is going to destroy jobs. Our lives will never be the same. Our children will be ruined. There have also been people who have said, I see here an opportunity to do what has not been done in a way that has never been contemplated. And this industrial revolution is no different. Industry 4.0 is built around the fusion of cyber digital and physical systems. And there are lots of them. In isolation, none of those technologies may mean very much. It's when we stitch them together, when we integrate them, that we see the power of the combination and recombination of all that those technologies bring. So the notion of the digital thread is to think of it as that seamless strand of data and computing power that stretches all the way from cradle to grave. And the ability not just to monitor something in a linear fashion, but to take learnings along the way and feed them back into the process in a way that allows us not just to know about that thing, but to learn from it and to feed that into the next generation of whatever that object is. We need pioneers and we need innovators, people that understand the power of information and the nobility of making things. And we have seen those people emerge at the forefront of every industrial revolution. We don't need me to make the argument that change is constant and accelerating. So to sit tight is probably not the best course of action. I think that the people who win in this next era are going to be the ones that get started.